BT here, and we have game three of this playoff match between the Washington Wizards and the Chicago Bulls, series tied at one. Washington coming off a game one win, but Chicago struck right back in game two, and now looking to continue their momentum going into game three. There's a look at the starting lineups. We're just about to get underway as Washington, led by Kawhi Leonard, who had a very uneventful game in game two, scoring only 8 points after his 32-point rampage in game one. So we will have to see if the Wizards can get him the ball more in shooting opportunities. So now it'll be Tiago Splitter jumping against Joakim Noah here in game three, as we are just about to get ready. This is the Washington Wizards home opener here for the playoffs, and we are underway as Washington will get the tip. John Wall bringing it down. First possession of the ball game. Gets a screen from Splitter. Wall to Leonard. Mid-range jump shot knocks it down, as there's Leonard with already 2 points after an 8-point drought in game two of the series. Now Derrick Rose, a pass from Butler. Rose, a huge night last night as he's crossing up John Wall, backing him down. Shot clock at two, lays it up, can't make it. Rebound to John Wall, pushing it up to Leonard. Leonard's gonna shoot over the backboard and put it in. What a play by Kawhi Leonard. I do not know why he took that shot, but finished it nicely. Now Derrick Rose taking it up, trailing by four early in the first quarter. Carter backing down on Bradley Beal. Carter driving. Off-balance jump shot, beautifully done, 4-2. John Wall taking the pass inbound from Splitter. Splitter has been a very good rebounder in both game one and two, as he gets a pass from Wall and lays it up and in. As I was saying, Tiago Splitter has been a great rebounder in this series, having over 5 rebounds in each game. So here's Wall guarding Butler. Rose now driving open lane. Leonard, beautifully done, picking him up as Carter will find Noah. No reset. Rose drives, shot clock at three, lays it up. No good. John Wall had a chance to block it. He didn't. Today, pushing it up to Wall. Drives in, lays it up and in. Beautiful play by John Wall and the Washington Wizards. There's a example of their selflessness. Now, Beal guarding Carter. Gibson inside to Rose, backing down on Wall, lays it up, can't make it! Kawhi Leonard with the rebound. Great job shutting down Derrick Rose here tonight. Wall, mid-range jump shot, can't make it. Splitter lays it back up. That was a tough layup there from Splitter that he took. Guarded by one of the best defenders in the league in Joakim Noah. Now Carter shooting a three, can't make it, as rebound to Nene. Leonard bringing it up as San Antonio makes that Washington, slowing the pace down. Now Leonard inside to Nene, lays it up, draws the foul, can't make it. As now late in the first quarter, Wizards lead. Wall has it. Getting a screen from Harrington. Wall drives into Stevenson. It gets it stolen. Now Chicago on the fast break. Good defense from Rice. He was already halfway down the court when Chicago was pushing it, but Carter gets the rebound. Second chance opportunity. Cannot make it. And Chicago causes a turnover here, trailing in this game. Patty Mills, or Miller, make that. Inside to Stevenson, to Harrington for three! Bang! Harrington with a huge three there, extending Washington's lead to keep saying San Antonio. Kawhi Leonard and Tiago Splitter and Patty Mills' ex-team. What a dunk from Derrick Rose right there. Washington going small right now up against the big lineup. Oh my goodness, what a cross from Bale, and he puts it in. Wow, great cross from Bradley Beal making, I don't know who that was, I didn't catch a number. Him fall, and now Rose finding, I believe that was, I don't know who that was, but he puts it in, layup, and now John Wall brings it down. Inside a minute remaining here in the first quarter. Miller to Rice, shoots a three, can't make it. Rebound to Reed. Now Rose bringing it down. And Rose driving open lane and lays it up and in. Too easy for Derrick Rose. Wide open lane. Beautiful screen too from, I believe that was Joakim Noah who set the screen. Now Wall letting the time run as they want to have the last possession of this quarter. Shot clock still on, but if they get a shot off time perfectly, they might have a chance to get the last shot. Here's Rice shooting and no good, but that'll end the first quarter. Welcome back to Washington, D.C., where we are in the start of the second quarter. Washington leads. Here we go. As Chicago is going to start small here in the second quarter in the wide open lane, and he can't put it in, but draws the foul just like that. Puts the first free throw in. Second free throw is good. Patty Mills will take it up, the former San Antonio Spurs. Speaking of the San Antonio Spurs, they are tied currently with the Los Angeles Clippers in their series on the other side of the bracket. And now Mills drives, finding a wide open Trevor Ariza, who knocks it down just like every time he does. Now James bringing it down. James inside, lays it up, draws the foul. No, he can't make the layup. That was a wide open layup as Tiago Splitter on the foul. Looking to make that 3-point game as he's going to miss the first free throw. James can't make that. Now second free throw goes in, 6-point game. Oh my goodness, what a mistake from Miller right there, as they will turn it over, and now Chicago has it on the other end of the court. Now James getting the inbound. Driving, wide open lane, lays it up and in. Now a 4-point game. Tiago Splitter wide open on the other end of the court. What a read from Miller, making up for his mistake, finding Tiago Splitter on the other end of the court, who was wide open. And now Washington leads by 6. Mills with the steal. Tiago Splitter slams it home again. This stadium is going absolute berserk now. It's been rowdy tonight, but now they're going crazy here in Washington. Now, Tiago Splitter, great defense, finds James, who puts in a 3, and that might be the momentum shifter right there. If Chicago can continue to play like that, beautiful 3-point shot from James, and now Mills to Ariza, driving, gets it stolen away. Mills picks it up, Ariza for three! Good! Trevor Ariza with a very highly contested three and knocks it down as the shot clock was winding down. Now Crowder lays it up and in. Beautiful post move. And now Patty Mills brings it down. Oh, wait, he was trying to find his teammate way up the court. And now Chicago on a fast break puts a shot in. Big mistakes from the Washington Wizards. And suddenly this crowd has went quiet. Mills. Oh, crossed a man. Finds Miller, who I don't know why he didn't take that three. Now Ariza driving. Lays it up. Shot clock winding down. Can't make it. Chamberlain rebound. Puts it up. Draws the foul. Can't put it in. Washington cannot put in these second chance opportunities, but they seem to draw a foul every single time. First free throw. Good. Chamberlain with a second free throw. Good. 2 for 2 in the free throws now. Just over 2 minutes remaining here in the second quarter. Wall will take it down. Wall. Harrington. Leonard. To Harrington. To Wall. Shoots a three. No good. Tipped. And Noah. Now Carter driving. Carter crosses up Wall. Gets blocked. Ariza with the block. Harrington with the block there. Now Washington pushing it down to reset. Now Leonard wide open three. No good. Kawhi Leonard has been quiet here tonight. Good job by Chicago shutting Kawhi Leonard down. Now Carter. Ending Rose back to Carter. Shoots a three. No good. Wall with the rebound. John Wall driving. Lays it up and in. John Wall with a nice layup there. Take it. As here's Rose driving inside to Nenayo. Gets blocked by Splitter. And I believe that was a kick ball by Kawhi Leonard. But a big block from Tiago Splitter. Now Chicago controlling it. Inside to Carter, lays it up, can't make it. Washington holds their lead to Splitter, who slams it home. Washington up by 4. Now Rose driving. It's been a Derrick Rose show here tonight. Gibson lays it up, can't make it, grabs his own rebound, gets blocked in kickball violation once again. This time from John Wall. Now Chicago basketball. Gibson. Gibson in the post, lays it up, makes it. 2-point game as 7 seconds remaining. Wall getting a screen from Splitter to Beal to Rice for three. No good, and that'll end the half. And that will send us to halftime. Great game here from Washington. 2-point game going into halftime. We'll send it out to our halftime crew, and we'll see you in the second half. Welcome to the second half as Washington leads by 2 as we're just getting underway here in the second half. Derrick Rose singing it down. Now Rose crossing up the ball to Carter. Getting a screen from Rose. Now Noah lays it up. Can't make it. Kawhi Leonard with the rebound. Then A, up to Wall, in the Beal, lays it up, can't make it, gets blocked. Now Rose on the fast break. Rose driving, guarded by Splitter. Back to Butler, lays it up. It's fouled. Good job drawing the foul from Butler there. Now a chance to tie the game as he misses the free throw. That's been one of Chicago's downfalls here tonight. They have missed a lot of free throws. 1 point lead for Washington, who has yet to score so far in the second quarter, or third quarter. Now Nene throws it away. Gibson up to Rose. Rose, beautiful pass to Butler. Now Butler gets stolen. Nene, Joakim Noah picks it up. And now they'll reset. There Rose, driving. Shot clock at two. Rose got to put up a shot. Makes it, beautiful play by Derrick Rose. Had to put up a shot over three defenders, including Tiago Splitter. Wow, what a play. And now, Nene throws it away. Beal there though. Leonard, mid-range jump shot, can't make it. Rebound to Noah. Washington still hasn't scored. Chicago leads by one. Butler to Rose. Rose crossing up Wall. Inside, Butler lays it up and in. And it's a 3-point lead for Chicago. Wall driving into Nene. Draws the foul, can't make it. Joakim Noah with his fourth foul of the night. Nene at the line for two. First free throw is good. 2-point game, and Nene looking to make it a 1-point game as he misses it. Remains a 2-point game. Carter now taking the point. Rose. Derrick Rose driving. Rose lays it up and makes it. Derrick Rose, in my opinion, as Washington calls timeout, Derrick Rose, in my opinion, would be the MVP this year if it weren't for LeBron James, who had an absolute monster year this year, making it pretty much unfair for anyone to win the MVP trophy. Now Wall getting a screen from Nene. Wall gonna reset to Beal to Leonard. Splitter with a screen. Leonard driving open lane, lays it up, draws a foul and one as Kawhi Leonard with a huge play there. To make a point lead for Chicago and he makes it. Not in the prettiest way possible now. But Derrick Rose puts it up. Oh my goodness, what a play! Butler on the slam there. Beautiful play. Risky though from Derrick Rose finding Butler, but it paid off. 3-point game. Now Nene gets it stolen away by Carter. Carter driving into Butler. Lays it up over his head. Can't make it. Noah with the rebound, draws the foul, and one. What a play by Joakim Noah. Now. That is Rose finding Carter. Carter shoots up a fadeaway jump shot, can't make it. Rebound to Splitter, up to Nene, they're pushing it. Beal, back outside to Leonard, shoots a three, no good. Rebound to Splitter, Splitter gets it stolen away, picked up by Beal, lays it up, and one! What a sequence right there. Washington sticking with it and finally got stolen away by Splinter. Beal picked it up, went in for a layup, made it, and drew the foul and will make the free throw. 3-point play for Bradley Beal, making it a 5-point Wizards lead. Now, Chicago drawing the foul. Two free throws. Leonard on the foul there, and he can't make the free throw. Second free throw is good. Washington looking to take game three and go up 2-1. Splinter trying to get a screen for Wall. Finally does. Splinter inside, lays it up, can't make it. Oh my goodness! I can't tell if Carter tipped that back in. Or if Carter's on Chicago, I can't tell if he tipped that back in. But now, Washington, or Chicago, putting in a bucket. Splinter, giving a screen to Wall. Dangerous pass to Chamberlain. Leonard, catch and shoot, bang! Kawhi Leonard! Huge bucket there, making it a 7-point Wizards lead. Carpenter gets it stolen away, but Bradley Beal can't pick it up, and now Rose, mid-range jump shot, can't make it. Leonard up to Splinter, to Ariza, they're gonna push it, Ariza lays it up and in! Trevor Ariza making it a 9-point Wizards lead. They're pulling away now. Rose inside to Gibson. Fadeaway layup, can't make it. Splinter to Chamberlain, who's gonna take it down. Miller to Ariza. Ariza driving to Miller. Pump fake. Leonard, shot clock at 2. Leonard finding Ariza for 3. No good. Thiago Splinter didn't even try to get that rebound way up court. Chicago, oh my goodness, catching Washington's defense sleeping. This game is far from over, as we're just inside 2 minutes remaining in the third quarter with a steal. Chicago puts up a layup, can't make it. That is a huge missed opportunity. Now Chamberlain gonna step back out. Take a 3. Leonard to Mills for 3. Oh my goodness! Patty Mills is on fire tonight. Third quarter is Patty Mills' huge quarter here in game 3, as Chicago will miss a layup. Ariza up to Leonard. Mid-range jump shot. Good! Kawhi Leonard. 17 points for Kawhi Leonard. Now he gets it stolen away. Up to Leonard. Driving. Outside. Ariza for 3. No good. Washington's 3 ball has been off tonight, as he's gonna triple it out of bounds. Wow. That is the exact opposite of what Chicago wanted to do on this possession. Wall will take it up inside 30 seconds left in the third quarter. Washington is really game as Nene lays it up and in. Chicago just has to look forward to game 4. I'm not saying it's over, but now Rose can make shots like that, and now, oh my goodness, a full court shot almost made right there. Never count the Chicago Bulls out, but it's an 81-67 lead by Washington. And if my math is correct, and it's often not, it's a 14-point lead. I am absolutely awful at math. And now, Wall, wide open lane! He's going to lay it up and in, too easy for John Wall. Chicago, bring it up. Lays it up, can't make it. Ariza, up to today. Throws it right to Derrick Rose. He's on the attack now and slams it home, wow. Derrick Rose with a monster dunk. Now, Wall can't get over the half court line. Nene backing Noah down, can't make the layup. Chicago showing signs of hope now, late in the game. Rose to Carter. Back to Rose. Inside, lays it up, and one! Never count the Chicago Bulls out. And now the game's over. Inside a minute remaining, 106-84 score. Shot clock at 3, Mills for 3, can't make it. Puts it back up, can't make it again. Final seconds of the game and a reach-in foul. Now, with the bonus. He's gonna miss the first free throw. Game 4 coming up in tomorrow night from Washington. See if Washington can pull out a win. As here we go, this is it! Washington Wizards have knocked off the Chicago Bulls here tonight in convincing fashion. Chicago has shown signs of life early in the first quarter, but could not pull it out. 106-85, your final. Thank you everybody so much for watching this broadcast of Dynasty Sporting Channel. Here, Washington goes up 2-1 in this series. Big upset here tonight. And we will send you to the post-game show. Thank you everyone so much for watching. Good night, everybody. Welcome to the post-game show. As what a night here for Washington. John Wall, 22 points, 5 rebounds, 5 assists. Kawhi Leonard got right back into the swing of things. 21 points, Tiago Splitter, 14. 8 rebounds for Tiago Splitter. Chamberlain, good game, 8 points. Harrington, 6 points. Patty Mills, 5 assists, nothing else. So, we'll have to see what he can do. If he can get back into the swing of things in Game 4, which we have to look forward to. As this is it, this is the end of our broadcast. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching. But no, it isn't. Game 4 from Washington. Watch it now. Wizards looked strong early. Stayed with Chicago. But in the end, Chicago pulled ahead in the second quarter by 15 points. And it was over for Washington right there. Could not come back. The Washington Wizards going into the fourth quarter down by a lot of points. And that would be it. The Chicago Bulls would knock off the Washington Wizards in Game 4. Final score 117-88. Game series tied going back to Chicago. As thank you everybody so much for watching this broadcast of Dynasty Sporting Channel on behalf of all of our broadcast crew. Thank you. And good night everybody. from Chicago, or from, excuse me, Washington, D.C. Good night, everybody.